Mr. Bellick, this is Karen from Goldberg, Ligner, and Scheister. We'd like to arrange an interview for you at the earliest convenience. Come into our offices at noon tomorrow. Is that all right?
I can free that period up in my schedule.
Super. Your interview will be with Mr. Goldberg. Press the buzzer and we'll let you in. Have a nice day.
I have an interview with Goldberg tomorrow.
Perfect. The smug bastard ain't gonna know what's coming at him. Teach him for sticking his nose in other people's business and get the files.
Stay calm, man. Just run away.
This contagion is outrageous, man.
Yo, Brucey, I'm in the mood to do some racing. Is there one going on?
You're a fucking adrenaline junkie, man. But there ain't nothing going on. Call me later, bro.
Good price!
Get in the body, son.
Thank you.
Hot nuts, baby! Hot nuts!
Hot dog, hot dog!
Yes, please. One of them.
Half price for you.
Great, thanks.
Nuts!
How could you do this to me?
Why?
Why?
I...
Hey, how you doing?
Good. How are you?
Well, I'm shit, to be perfectly frank, buddy. fucking shit.
What?
Terrible.
Oh. What's wrong with you?
Me? My life's a fucking train wreck. I cannot believe this is happening to me. Bitch! Bitch! Bitch!
Hey, come on, calm down.
Fucking bitch!
Who are you talking about? Who's this bitch?
Fucking whore of a fucking wife, that's who!
Okay, what did she do?
My lovely bride, the mother of my son, is up there, right now, fucking some prick behind my back. After all I've done for that tramp, whore, ah!
Hey, you okay? Hey, come on, calm down. You're going to do yourself some serious damage if you keep going on like that.
Yeah, it's only angina. Come on, Jeff. Be calm. Jeff, be cool. Come on, champ. You can do this. Be a winner.
Hey, mister. You okay?
I'm a winner. I can do anything.
Great. See you later.
Hey, you know, you could do me a favor here. You know.
What?
Take some photos. Text them to me.
You want me to text you photos of your own wife?
Hey, I'll pay, buddy. I've got a black card.
I'm afraid I only take cash.
I'll give you cash, all right? 500. Just follow them, take some photos, text them to me. Come on. Here they come. Here's my card.
He gets so angry and jealous. I don't know what to do.
What's an angel like?
Yeah?
You know, I'm here for you whenever you need me.
It's just that he gets so angry and jealous, I don't know what to do. I found bugs in my phone. I came home and my panty drawer was empty. Turned out he'd sent the contents to a lab for DNA analysis.
It's not your fault. I trust you in his position.
He wants to get a trackify chip put in the base of my spine. Says I wouldn't mind if I didn't have something to hide.
Have I told you how beautiful your eyes are?
I mean, it's not like I keep things from him. I just don't want to become a paraplegic or anything.
It'd be criminal for a woman with legs like yours not to be able to use them.
You meet a guy with a nice smile and a black card, but you don't have any idea what kind of monster he could turn into.
I'm not gonna change on you.
It just doesn't make sense to me. What makes him think I'd cheat on him? A girl can have male friends. It's not like every guy I hang out with is trying to screw me, is it?
You're wasted on him.
Thank you.
The bitch! The cum-guzzling bitch! She kisses our kid with that mouth. Ah! I love her so much. Oh, calm, Jeff. Calm, be calm, calm down.
Take your own advice, Jeff. Be calm. This doesn't necessarily mean she's cheating on you.
Danke.
I swear, I almost spit in my pants.
Sorry, man.
Sweet Jesus!
Don't hit me, I bleed!
Oh, douchebag.
When the Swingers win the World Series again.
Sin cojones me tienes, whatever, yo.
Oh, it's you. You alone?
Yeah, how you doing?
Fucking great. What you think?
Yeah, it's hard living with the past, huh?
Yeah, especially when the president's turned into an asshole. Fucking bitch. Nobody wants to roll with me no more. It's like I'm tainted.
What do you mean?
Playboy don't want to hang no more. He pays for you to come over instead. My girlfriend, the love of my fucking life. Man, I was pulling moves in the joint so this bitch could pay rent. Now she won't answer the phone. Man, I gave her everything when I was inside. Cars, houses, apartments, bank accounts, everything. I heard she hanging with Javon now.
Who?
Some punk who fucking talked. Swears he wasn't involved in me going down, but I knew. I knew his ass was lying. Now motherfuckers fucking my girl? For real? Shit is fucked up, man. Sometimes I just want to end this shit. Bam! But I ain't there yet. Mm-mm. Not quite.
Listen, why don't you go talk to her?
Psh, ain't shit to say.
Then I'll go speak to both of them. They'll ask for your money back, and if they don't agree, I'll make them. Where did they hang out?
At some arcade in Chinatown. Look, man, don't bother.
No, I'll bother. I'm getting paid. And besides, you remind me of me.
Uh-huh.
Thank you.
Hey, are you the two snakes who played Dwayne Forge when he was in the joint? He wants his money.
What? Dwayne must have finished his bid. Shit. He gonna be mad angry.
Me, I go boss ya.
Dwayne don't need to worry about having that girl's blood on his hands on top of everything else. Hey, Dwayne, I've got your money. Why don't you make me a clocking bell so I can give it to you?
Great. Thanks, son. See you soon.
I collected on that debt for you.
They paid up? Guess my name still means something out there. People are still scared of me.
They are. I got rid of Javon for you, but I let your ex go.
That fool Charisse, she just couldn't help herself. She always told me she'd burn me good. Guess I should've listened. Happy she ain't dead, though. She just an idiot. Peace, man.
Clucking Bell. Can I get you a bucket of chicken?
Bon appetit, motherfucker. Thanks for clocking. We'll see you again soon.
Search. Hey, I'm just a tourist, man.
Dispatch, I'm on my way.
Things ain't go bump.
A little apprehension in your voice.
I like it a bit, but I'm not the crazy fan.
Cause the shit went all commercial? Cause people sold out? I hear you.
No, not really.
Cause the shit ain't real no more? Ain't got no intelligence? For real? Well, you gonna love my shit.
Your shit?
Yes, it's the real urban consciousness, and man, it is real. Pathos, believe that.
Why are you selling it on the street?
The majors are just pimps, and I ain't no bitch.
No, I can see that.
Man, if I have to spend the rest of my life preaching on a street corner, so fucking be it. Give it up for Pathos.
Yo, Pathos, you a bitch and you suck dick.
Man, you hear that, punk?
You ain't heard me, bitch. What you gonna do about it?
Hey, fuck you. I've had enough of your crap. You a child of the street. You know the truth when you see it. I'ma immortalize you. Keep it real from your man Pathos.
Thanks, man. I'll get you around.